The many stunning historical photographs featured in Go With The Flow are from the Susan Parish Collection and appear courtesy of Shadow Catchers. The Susan Parish Collection is a photographic archives containing over 200,000 original negatives and images dating back to the 1860s. Olympia photojournalist and historian Susan Parish established the collection in 1982 with the rescue and acquisition of the Jeffers Studio Archives, including the work of Vibert Jeffers and family. It later expanded to include the work of over 86 other talented photographers. The archive's vast array of images captures the essence of Pacific Northwest history and also includes photographs from other Western states and even foreign locales. To view additional photos, inquire about licensing, or to purchase prints made from these historical negatives, please visit www.shadow-catchers.com. Shadow Catchers sells to both private and corporate buyers and specializes in commercial interiors.